Guys, hello and welcome to another session of e-learning. So today we will be discussing with something which is just following our Zoom session, which we just have about 405 surface adornments module for you guys UG semester 4. So right now the most important part is that the completion of this module, and in this one we are already done with our Bale, Buta and Jarl. All the vendor work is already done that had to happen from embroidery point of view. From the prints point of view, we have already developed a lot of prints. So right now, we will start the next part of this project, wherein we will be combining your inspiration and research from design process and bringing it into surface design and surface adornments. So right now, what is most important for you guys to do is understand and relook at the design that you, the research that you have done for your design process, the various tribes you have researched on, pick up elements from there and just imagine how can you adapt that through various surface techniques that we have learned so far. So what are the surface techniques that you may ask? So first of all would be print, which is very easy for you guys to do right now from your homes using your laptops and everything. The second part of this technique will definitely be embroidery, but right now you will not get vendor assistance from this embroidery. So you can do whatever you can digitally, take certain threads and put it and make it interesting. So, and by the end of this module, you will have a collection of, let's say, about 10 swatches, where each and every swatch will be a digital masterpiece and artwork in itself. So let's aim at that and let's look forward to having a collection as such, so that it can at least go in your portfolio even if you're not having the physical thing. So that's the beauty of surface design done using computers. So let's look forward to that. And meanwhile, take care and stay safe.